So, what do you like to do? I like to watch me a little bit of television set.
Early!
Oh, hey, son. You hear the good news?
I am not your son, Early.
That's right. Just call me Early. I know this is going to be weird for you.
Mama, you didn't change the will or give him your PIN numbers or any debit card information or anything, did you?
Oh, relax, Sheriff. She can afford a boy toy. Your daddy left us in great shape.
Us? No, this ain't happening.
Listen, your mama and I talked, and we think it's best that you don't try to twist her head against me. If she could speak, she'd say she loves me and she's committed to this relationship and that I should have power of attorney.
Mama, is it true? Did you really marry this green sack of doo-doo?
Your words is like knives, Sheriff. Tearing this family apart. Trying to poison her against me. Can't you just let us be happy?
Early, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
I ain't going nowhere. This is our room now. And this is as much my morphine drip as it is hers. Marital property. Work injury.
Is this really what you want, Mama? But tap the wall once for yes and twice for no.
She only talks by blinking, Sheriff. You really not know that?
Well, what the hell is she trying to say, Denny?
She's saying she's never felt so alive. Or maybe she's saying she'd never feared more for her life. It's hard to tell. The mascara makes the lid stick.
You ain't got to answer him, Cordelia, honey. So don't you blink a damn word.
Well, maybe you want to explain it to the judge then. Fart knocker.
Don't you dare talk to your daddy that way. The mouth on you.
Apples, apples, apples. That's right, folks. Feast your eyes on the wonder of a fruit that hangs from a branch and doesn't do much for many months at a time.
What the hell?